You're back on the scene with Peterson's breaking news of Trenton and Ewing Township on Somerset and Pennsylvania Avenue, where it is now daylight. We're going to take a look at some of the neighborhoods that got hit hard by this, by the remnants of Tropical Storm Barry, which has now moved out of the region. Residents are now coming out to check the damage that's been done. This is the scene of Louisiana Avenue and Somerset Street. You're at the intersection of Pennington Road and Central Avenue, where most of the destruction has occurred. One driver that was inside of one of the USPS trucks said that it got extremely windy. His truck started to roll back and he braced for cover. Nearby residents also reported it sounded like a war going on and coming out to the aftermath.
Not even see what's going on.
Yeah, right?
Not the place.